Okay, well, lady, they had the power to decide which other two housemates would nominate alongside them. To help them with this, Big Brother gave them the task of formally interviewing the other housemates to see who was up for the job. Let's take a look.
I'm trying to recreate The Apprentice.
So basically, you think you're a big gay Greek Alan Sugar. Is that what you're telling me?
Would you like to nominate this week?
I would like to nominate.
So you would?
I think, you know, there ain't no one out there that I can actually say I really hate, because I don't hate anybody. But I just think it'd be great because, you know, I'd like the chance to do it.
Should we play bad cop, good cop?
You can play whatever. Do you want to maybe just cover yourself up a little bit?
Yeah, because you might influence the decision.
That's it. On a scale of 1 to 10, how attractive do you think both me and Jerry is?
Probably 1.
Have I done something wrong?
No, but you want to do jokes constantly. Anyway.
Okay, I think you should ask him the question and then you should keep quiet.
What makes you special to nominate people?
Because I would nominate looking at who does what for the house and who's taking full advantage of the funness at Big Brother. Defo.
Yeah, do you put on the tie to be like serious and professional?
Yeah.
I thought it was a joke outfit.
No.
Do a little Irish dance for us.
Oh God, okay.
Ziggy.
Yes.
We would like you to do a jive. Mm. At the same time, I'd like you to tell us the reasons of why flatulence is important.
I think it's a good reason that people fart, because it is a work of art. Now, if people didn't fart, it would be so wrong. That's why I'm just going to have to sing my song.
Yeah.
My goodness, I'm impressed.
She's a right gossip. I'm not going to say anything, but she wasn't even watching. She was going, and the thing about I don't like about Zach is, So listen, so they picked the twins. What do you think of that decision?
I think that was a very deliberate, considered decision. And obviously they've got every right to make that. But I think they think of them as one. And I think they probably feel like they can influence them, even if they can't talk about nominations.
That's a good point, because, I mean, I've no idea. I'd probably, out of everyone else, I'd probably think, well, they'd probably nominate so-and-so. I've no idea who the twins are.
No, but you probably feel, out of everybody in the house, that they're the people you can influence most. Because I don't think they know who they're going to nominate themselves.
Well, bear in mind, this curtain always goes back when the housemates nominate. And it's been back all day by virtue of the fact, I imagine, the twins have been in there nominating, and Big Brother's gone, sorry, I can't understand a word you're saying. Could you just repeat that? Now then, who would you like to see go out this week? That's the big question, isn't it? I'm looking forward to an eviction night.
Do you know what? I'd like to see Charlie go out. However, I like watching her.
Yeah.
Yeah, but don't
what do you
love
think, guys?
Her?
Charlie? Yeah. We're out.
Yeah. But then won't it make it a bit less exciting? I want them all to start arguing and stuff.
So who then?
Maybe.
Oh, no, you're really saying you've not been on live TV before.
Yeah, sorry,
there's
sorry.
Like a speed half
it up.
Hour
speed it up.
The show.
Okay, all right, speed it up. Maybe Chanel.
You think Chanel?
I think she's really nice, but I don't want to watch another couple. Okay. I don't care.
Okay, thanks a lot. Roxanne, everyone.